As the provost of the University of the Incarnate Word, I'd like to congratulate the first seniors who will be admitted to the University of the Incarnate Word in the fall of 2020. Let's all give them a round.